away to Varney. Varney in the number 30, showing some strength the first couple of circuits around. Andy Ayers gets way loose in the corner. His season of misery continues. I bet you he'll punch his roof about three times before he gets back to the start-finish line. When he's not happy with his race car, I checked the race car. He can actually hit the paddock. And it doesn't bode well for the wrist. Down the backstretch, Barney doing a great job of hanging on to the lead. Here comes Lauren McCann to the inside. She's as about as aerodynamic as a tank, but it is working to the inside. It's a good thing this is not Daytona. 3-1 for the lead. Cole Watson. Oh no, the lumberjack's involved.